rad. We're gonna go ahead and get started. I don't know, there's a little man who wants to come up and say hi. Do you want to come up? Wanna jump up then? Okay. Yeah. Sophie's here too. Hey, baby. Okay, so yeah, this is the beta of the new roguelike game from Double Fun, and I'm gonna play a little bit of it. I've been playing a little bit over the last few days, about an hour and a half, enough to beat the first boss, I believe. Cheese that one a little bit, because, well, maybe we'll see. We'll see. Aye! Okay, he's got some mats we need to work out later. But he also really wants some love. Because I got home not too long ago. Two kitties!
Sophie!
You don't want to turn around, baby? Oh yeah, pull your mats out live on air. I got no sympathy, no remorse. Alright. Let's
loading. It all comes down to this.
Okay, we're gonna play the game now, Wuta. And you're gonna not distract us too bad. So yeah. Platinum card, because I have over 100. You want over 100 monies to put in the bank so you can get access to credit card stuff
out
in the environment. If you've played action roguelike, a lot of this should be familiar. You swing, jump, butt slam, you get abilities. Things explode.
Floppy key.
So, yeah. Lots of finding. Oh, game is loud compared to me. I think the mic is also not near. That should be a little bit better. Also, the game is just slightly loud, so I might turn that down. But the music is pretty good, so. Yeah, there's these underground sections which will give you opportunities for special
the
shops. The Kappa
Raiders ran the shops in the underground and specialized in artifacts of the ancients.
It's not great. This is.
Endo-mutation.
Higher crit frequency. That's very good. Oh yeah, there's also a dodge roll. Those little guys are easy. Nothing. Well,
the world was totally cut
keep rolling.
Into these deep gorges.
Basically just wanna keep looking for any resources. Money's good.
Opened.
I did not see what that was. And I guess I will find out. And there's nothing here. This game is very action-packed, and I would say it's difficult to play with a cat trying to cut through. Level up.
Mutation.
I would say it's cool. This game is cool. I see you there. Things are bouncy, which is fun. Don't really see anything in the shops that I want or need. Right, that's where I start. Muta, you just insist on getting in the way. I love it. Ow. Okay.
I believe in you.
So that's the game. That was a very bad run. Yeah, see, I've killed 140 enemies in a run. And so now, hopefully, Muta will be satisfied and he'll go. Do you wanna. Wanna sit here? Huh?
Loading.
And it's very 80s.
To victory!
I guess. There. I hope that's visible. Hi.
Loading.
Lands were a total graveyard.
This is wide open. Oh boy. Just a minibus right there.
Roll.
Wow.
You are not
Evolve Slamphibian. 80s Neon makes me wish there was a full version of Autonomous. That's a very good point. Autonomous was good.
Loading.
I'd like to think there's a little bit of that in this.
Your time is nigh.
I've done a lot better when I was playing off. So hopefully I can start to do a good run.
Loading.
I'd like to believe it's all in the map. Maybe it's, they're a little bit too random. Maybe I'm just bad.
Floppy.
Wee.
I don't have enough to use that. So there seem to be a few enemies here.
Opened. Artifact acquired.
That gave me a double jump, so this should hopefully lead to better things. How do you regain health? Well, as you saw,
Floppy key.
Get those stakes. It's fairly rare. Oh no!
You are not rad, but never give up.
Okay, I got a new thing.
Loading.
Yeah.
Gather your pain.
Not having the double jump is really unfortunate. But you seem to get it fairly often, so that's
Loading.
Good. Oh, hold X to do a spin attack? I didn't know that. Oh, wow. Yep, gotta get two of the monkey heads lasers. That stake popped out, and I can, if and when I lose some health. Oh, two in a row. And there's also health potions, which are just things you use whenever you feel like
it. Floppy.
And the music's really good.
Key acquired.
Mutation acquired.
Higher crit frequency again. Okay. You leave little flowers everywhere you go because that's nice. Boosh. Wow. Wow, I'm terrible at this game. Oh, Deadfire. Off to Deadfire. See you later, Seawolf. Thanks for stopping by. Oh yeah, I left a bunch of health over here.
Risk it. Artifact.
I need to put more money in though, so I better not die.
Mutation.
An empty room.
Endomutation.
Okay. Well, at least I have something. Yeah, that was sloppy, but I'll take it. And you can just warp right back. I don't think these things ever do anything. That should have hit.
Floppy acquired.
It's something worth something. Someone was talking about wanting one of those.
Yeah.
Aha. Here's the thing. Right here. There we go. First level pass. Well, first sub-level, really.
Whoa. Alpha mutants.
All right.
Unlock.
Unless I have a projectile, I don't typically do well.
Loading.
Shit. So I spent my money and I'm no longer a platinum member.
Muty smacking time.
No double jump.
Loading.
It's a sour monkey. Oh, 9.5%. Jesus Christ. Well, this should be interesting. Sophie, are you helping? Hey, baby. You just want to sit there while I play? That's nice of you. That's a good one. 50. I'll have to remember that. I do like that you can just hit the projectiles. That's the way out, so I'm gonna keep spelunking. Hi, Fiona. Oh no, pizza problems. I hope you're not lactose intolerant or whatever. You should try a vegan pizza sometime. Hey, hey, hey. Thank you for stopping by and saying hi, though. Chance to gain health on hit. Excellent.
Floppy key.
Floppy key. And I think we finish off downstairs, except for that backpack, which we want to come back and get, hopefully. If we can dig up 50. Lou time, have an enjoyable adventure.
Bodacious.
Whoa. Amazing. I did a side quest by spinning in a circle. Feeling good about this run, I just need a projectile. Only one. That's interesting.
No!
There we go, that's what I need. Level ups.
Mutation!
Prickly again.
Hey!
Hey! Hey.
Really good, like, little level at least. Ow, oh, wow. Wow.
Luscious.
Okay, I'm just gonna sit. No, I need that. Oh God.
Alpha Mutants!
Yeah.
Art Division. You are red.
I did it. Okay. Gotta put the money in. I have never attacked the chicken.
Loading.
And I don't want to know what happens when you find. When I find out. When I'm, which I'm not gonna do. Yep.
Loading.
So, the interesting thing about this roguelike is, I guess, that, you know, there's no permanent progress as far as I can tell. But there is the money thing, so you can make it easier for yourself in future runs.
Unlocked.
Cool. Got it. Got it all. That was
you
bad.
Are not rad. Sorry. Loading.
Okay.
You have but one shot.
I need to get another projectile. It's the solution in Isaac, and it's the solution now.
Loading.
Just need to get distance from enemies. This for earlier when I was playing, I beat the first world boss, I think. I had the projectile and I was just able to just circle strafe the entire thing. I didn't get hit a single time.
Endo mutation.
Extra usable item. That's good. I guess. Whack that antenna. Yes, I have friends now.
Paused. Chicken shit.
It feels kind of mean. Thank you. It's a cook stick.
Well done, flank.
Oh, and it's more HP. It's fantastic. Rotation.
Fireheart.
Oh, this one's pretty good. I hope that those are randomized to sometimes have things and not just that's an empty thing that I should know to memorize and recognize on the site.
Forward is open.
Alpha mutants.
Oh god, I hate this one. I think if I just stick to slamming. Yeah, just they. Okay, there we go.
Juicy.
Keys.
Rudy.
Jump. By keys, I don't mean just more cash. Why am I not making these guys into friends?
Artifact.
I've gotta go for the double jump. At all times, forever. What is this?
We didn't know what all those machines did, but the kids found ways to use them to get stronger.
Ooh, powers up whatever we had before. Or something. And they become my friend forever. That's fantastic. Clank, 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 clank. Another exit. Interesting.
Bling bling.
Wow, I'm so close to dying.
bankroll. Money.
I can live with this. This is just that. Oh no, this is a new area. I thought it was just that one area we missed. Oh great.
Legal tender.
I think this is a war.
The ancients forged words of power, the evocation of which is said to imbue one with good fortune.
Dead end. I don't understand this map. It makes it look like there's another way to go. But there is. Okay. Still not enough. No one will ever give me a key. Keep him friendly while we... And then bash his head in.
Cash!
I feel bad about that. Slightly. Oh. So rude. Just gonna peace out of there.
Cheddar. Baby needs a new pair of shoes. Offering accepted. Risk it.
Still haven't really figured out what that does. Thing to do, so I do it. I think this one might be. What is that person standing in their corner? Is it a shop? Because I have a lot of money. This led to nothing. Cool.
Oh.
The way forward is open.
Well, so much for that one. Chance to crit. Walk speed. No damage from toxic pulse. I will take walk speed.
Hot blooded.
This really helps the boss. Maybe I'll use my RB a lot. Since being able to turn enemies probably won't help me much with the boss. And this is one I haven't played before. Oh boy. Does that do damage? At least it does damage. No!
I thought this was gonna be the one!
Flappy lock requirements by one. Loot unlocked. Okay. Scuzzy dongle.
Loading.
That's unfortunate.
Your challenges are many.
Oh, I think the hockey's actually started already, so I'm gonna need to wrap it up sometime soon.
Loading.
So, this will be my last run.
Paused.
Okay. Try and equip on this one.
We never did figure out where the glowing locks came from, but we knew that they were dangerous.
Thank you. so this might be a quick one after all. But thanks for checking out the game with me. This is a pretty rad game. Yeah. Alright. Have a happy Monday, everybody. Goodbye. 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 Goodbye, Sophie.